Jesse's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Oh.
That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Heartless are after her?
Here
Around here.
Thank you.
Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
That was it, Claw. That was too far.
Hey, hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Oh, wow!
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Back off! Light! you.
Freeze!
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Oh. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh.
Please, go away!
Elsa.
Oh, don't worry, she'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope!
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait! The ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah, Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Yeah.
Yeah! up!
Huh. Yeah!
Blizzards! Back off! Here we go! See ya! Here we go! Light! Heal!
Better steer clear of those icicles.
There. Heal! Back off!
Trick you did should work again.
Yeah.
Nice!
There might be something up there.
Right!
Try this! Back off!
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
Please!
see her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we... trapped in.
You want to go back in?
Yeah. We can do it. Come on. Win. Try this. Back off. Back off. Back off.
My feet are ready.
Here we go! Light!
A kingdom of isolation and It looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what?
Let them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me.
Don't know what we just saw, but wow! That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness!
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is, is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Avalanche!
Well, climb aboard!
Right!
Here we go! It's closing in!
I got this!
Incoming! Watch out!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Hmm? Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined that.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You're right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Duck.
Oh,
and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her, too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for them?
Of course.
Who knows where he rolled up?
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard that too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I'm over here. I can hear you. You're getting closer. Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Sora, what about Olaf?
Legs!
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Hey! I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Whoa,
no! Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid past my...
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Anna, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
Yeah. Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
I think I got separated from my tummy.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Yeah.
He can't have gone too far.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where does he go?
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Oh, look how golden brown I am. I've always wanted to get a summer tan.
Olaf, I've got some bad news.
Kristoff, don't spoil it for him.
Well, snow is supposed to be white.
I think I remember. Up above the frozen water.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Yes.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh,
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Back off! There! Back off! Heal!
catch up.
Yeah. Me too. We better skedaddle.
Yeah.
Yeah, there!
go.
Light!
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Hope we find some ingredients around here. Yeah! great! I love snow!
So much for Islander, Sora!
The others made it there yet.
Kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
You hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
What?
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw
people!
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down, calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let
I'm
the
okay.
snowman be.
I'm calm.
Right. Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him! You guys go! No, no, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Whoa! Wait for me! Huh? Where's Goofy?
Huh? Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah!
Who's that dad?
Bring it, Snowball! Oh!
What?
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I want that.
Some kind of connection to Elsa.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
That's a lucky emblem. Yeah. 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 Huh. Huh. Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah.
Elsa. But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Huh? Oh, no!
Darkness?
Let's move! Him again? Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Elsa!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee.
Donald, Goofy, come on!
What?
Relax!
Together.
Sora!
Yeah. 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 Huh. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Huh. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Huh.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
Yeah, well, we're engaging!
What?
Anna.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go!
Mm-hmm.
storm's getting worse.
I'm freezing.
There must be some place.
We got to get out of the storm.
Yeah, and the wind's just making it colder. We gotta wait for a break in the storm.
Yeah, it's too strong.
We should be safe here. Protecting us from the storm.
We can make it.
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge, I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry! Anna!
No!
Anna!
Think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's get it!
Fire! Here we go! That was close. Light!
Thank you.
Has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up, and don't find your seven guardians of light. We're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other guardians of light.
Please, like you found your 13. The king said you're one seeker of darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh? They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's her turn.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa.
You sacrificed yourself for me.
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen hearts.
Love will thaw. Love.
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
Hmm? Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new seven hearts, which seems to be code for, let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new seven hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new seven?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
We haven't found Kairi yet.
Hey, at least we tracked down Ventus. Vanadis told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, whoa. That's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah! Laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried. About me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Show us the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
So why are you back?
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
Or capable or likable or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Saix brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course it stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way. If he ever finishes them.
Oh, the thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas. What is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm? Hmm.
Thank you.
life for me. The Kraken leapt from the ocean bright. Look out, me heart is your hole. And to the locker the sparrow can find. Look out, me heart is your hole. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. A god is thought in a sparrow save. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. And brought a blackguard back from the grave. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. The Flying Dutchman is on the hunt. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. To punish a sparrow for his affront. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Within the chest his secret sleeps. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. The heart of David Jones still beats. Look out, me heart is yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
Got any idea where we're going?
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sora!
Huh?
What ails you, Mr. Goofy?
The edge of the world!
Aye!
We're running out of sea, sir!
Aye! We're running out of sea!
Oh?
Running out?!
But there's no time, Captain!
Where'd we end up this time?
We've been walking forever.
I'm exhausted.
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship. Hmm? A ship.
Sora, this is dry land. What?
Oh, boy!
It is a ship!
Sora?
Huh? Jack Sparrow!
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sure is.
Hey, Jack, where are we? Oh.
Belay that ship absconding.
Huh?
Help me catch the Pearl before she gets away.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Come back, ship!
Make haste, or she'll get away from us!
Where's the Pearl?
We lost her.